Okay. In a few minutes from now, we're going to introduce you to the top 15 tonight. I told you we had something a little different for you. After all, the 49ers got to get their start someplace, and a lot of these guys have been riding since they were 5 and 6 years old. And the next generation from the Big Head Boys Miniature Bucking Bulls out of Plummer, Idaho is here tonight. You're about to see a bunch of little bulls. They only weigh 600 pounds. You're about to meet a bunch of 10-11-year-old kids. Milo! Ladies and gentlemen, that man is 10 years old. That little bull is about half the size of the others, but the 10 bucks. Everybody give Milo a big hand. A whole lot of that hospital down on the area. Okay, camera lock is next. This is exactly, look at that little bull, buck. Wow. Camera, look out. That camera will weigh more than 75 pounds, but he's got a whole lot of hearts to cry. Somebody give Cameron Lott a little bit of that hospitality. Our next door friends at Kids 96. Coyote, nice to meet you, sir. Thank you for coming to join us tonight. Okay, third man to ride is about to get ready. This is Sasha Bigel. Plummer, Idaho.
Go outside!
These little miniature bucking bulls. Ladies and gentlemen,
this is Sideshow.